Hey guys, this is Ricky Yozamp with JamesGangPrinting.com, here to answer your questions about how to get a drawing from paper put onto a shirt. Basically, you can scan in your own hand drawings. The thicker, the cleaner the lines on that drawing are, the better that art is going to come out on your t-shirt. So you want to make sure that your hand drawings are really well done, really clean looking. Then you can either scan those at home or you can come into your print shop. Of course, here at the James Gang, we have those type of scanners on hand. Then we can take your, from that scan, take your image, turn it into a vectored file, either Adobe Illustrator, Photoshop, CorelDRAW. And then from there, we can get it vectored, size it proportionally, however you want it, large, small, and then figure out the location on the shirt. And at that point, it can be turned into a positive to go to silk screening, or it can be shipped directly to a direct-to-garment machine and get printed that way. Or you can also turn that into some vinyl lettering or a vinyled image and have that heat transferred onto a shirt as well. Thanks, guys. I hope I answered your question and have a good one. Once again, I'm Ricky Yozamp with JamesGangPrinting.com.